So here's a wild tour story, right? Yeah, I was pretty much on an anger management tour. You know, it's Ludacris, Exhibit, Papa Roach, big, you know, like amphitheaters, you know, concert setting and stuff. But normally, like before, you know, like we will set up, like we would play basketball, you know, like with like Ludacris, like, you know, rest in peace, Proof. You know, and I always used to meet Proof like in the back, you know, to play ball, like just shoot around and whatnot. And then, yeah, from the bus, like I used to have like my GT Performer with me, like my bike, you know, and because sometimes like you had to like walk, you know, pretty far to permit it, you know, a bit, you know, a bit of distance, like from the actual stage or whatnot. So yeah, I hop on my Performer, you know, shoot some hoops with Proof. You know, so we were going at it for like maybe like 10 minutes or so. And then I was like, you know what, yo, I'm gonna bounce and just get something to drink, like go back to the bus real quick, you know, check on everybody. And then I looked and my bike was gone. I was like, yo, where my bike at? Like, yo, he was like, nah, I don't even know. But everybody was scoping it though. And I was like, all right, cool. Then I was just walking. Then all of a sudden I saw like Ludacris, like with a green GT Performer like riding. I'm like, yo, Luda, yo, that's my bike. He looked back, he was like, good looks. Yeah, I didn't see my bike and or him. Like I saw him on stage, you know what I mean? Like a couple of times, but I didn't see my actual bike in like a good like 3 weeks, you know what I mean? And like between those 3 weeks, we had about maybe like 4 or 5 shows. You know what I mean? And I was like, yo, I'm about to regulate his bus and get my bike back. Cause he probably put it in the bay or something. You know what I mean? I don't got the key, but yo, I gotta get my bike. And then all of a sudden, like I saw his DJ, you know? And I was like, yo, Jay, I need my bike, man. I gotta go get my bike. And then all of a sudden, like, you know, he rolled up with it and got it back. Overall, I was like, yo, man, like, that's crazy. You know what I mean? Like for me, like coming up, like I was a big street rider. So yeah, I needed that. Shout out to Luda's DJ JC for getting my bike back. You know what I mean? Because yeah, man, like that was definitely something, you know, kid from Bed-Stuy, like need his bike, you know, and really serious with the GT Performance. Word. So here's a wild tour story. We were in Atlanta, you know, with the Executioners. We were on tour, you know, all was good, man. And until like we actually went in, like after soundcheck, you know, to perform. And we were sort of like regulated by like the, you know, security there. And like security, I don't know why, but you know, they wasn't trying to let us in. And then OG Chino, shout out to OG Chino. He came up, our tour manager, he came up. He was like, yo, man, like, well, you know, what is all this about? You know what I mean? And, you know, and they wanted to like, you know, feel like real irate for some reason towards us. And then all of a sudden, like, you know, like there was a bit of tussling going on. And then we sort of like, you know, turned to like our left. All of a sudden, like we heard caps and we just bounced to the tour bus. You know, and yeah, from there, like we were like, yo, man, like we gotta do this show, man. I don't know what's going on, but yeah, this has to happen. But eventually things calmed down, they settled a bit, you know, and then we got to, you know, do our thing and yeah, man, the rest is history. Yeah, so we never really found out like why they were shooting, you know, and like why everyone was like so irate, you know, at the moment. But yeah, man, but we eventually got up in there and did our thing and it's a good, dope show. Yeah, so I think what I remember is OG Chino, like he snuffed somebody and then all of a sudden, like, you know, 2 seconds later, like we heard like pops in the sky and we just bounced, you know what I mean? And just left everything. You know, we had our backpacks though, but we left and then bounced to the, you know, tour bus until everything calmed down.